So we only have about 40 more minutes on the card, but I don't think it's going to take us too long. Given what our decks are, I don't think it is. Oh, that's so bright. I'm not used to my... Alright, here we go. See who goes first. Alright, so I win all 5 of my die rolls today. All 6, actually. All 6 of my die rolls. Hoping to save time by finding it, as you do.
I hate you. I'm not playing against a champion, you're playing against the mana pool.
Oh.
What?
The new one currently?
Yours actually is
room. I mean, but you're basically playing against
Goblin Guy?
Because you don't play against the champion until she has no mana.
Alright, that's turn. This is my least favorite competitively viable card in all of Magic, I swear to God.
I'm still lazy and don't play ranked.
No, I'll throw down a fan one.
I play ranked with
Go ahead. Everybody on UGL for a second! Thanks for coming out, that's him. It was pretty awesome.
Woo!
Appreciate it. Alright, so we're playing out the top 8. If you did not make top 8, I have a binder up here of random promos that we have gotten over the last few years, and you get to come pick one promo out. That's if you do not make top 8. If you did make top 8, then you get a promo pack in addition to your payout pack. So, top 8 is Vince, Brayden, Leonard, Chris, Long, sorry, I don't
know.
Dalton, Carson, Jason, Jenkins, sorry, and Brandon LaCroix.
Yeah, it actually matters in this matchup.
Oh,
oh, nice. Is this being cast?
Yes.
Trigger?
Yeah.
I played support. I played I'm not that bad at playing, but I'm not.
Visionary?
I know that.
Right. Yeah, it's real tough, man. It's real tough. Fetch.
Yep.
And this count.
Oh, I should be at. Yeah, I should be at 18.
After we finish this one,
I need
4.
How do you get wrecked, Dalton? Get wrecked, Dalton.
My goodness. I can feel the love. Taylor Swiftspear, take 2.
I mean, I do now because all my friends
Chain
are
Lightning,
now I'm too lazy to just
take 2. You can respond.
I can't respond that.
No, you can't. It's not an elf. Even though it has an elf in the art. Chain Lightning, take 2. Hello? Okay. So that's 2 prowess triggers. Goblin Guide trigger? Okay. So 2, 4, 7. Alright, game 2. Alright, so we didn't miss much, folks. He just went Nettle Forest, Nettle Sentinel. I drew Arid Mesa.
Elemental.
Suspend a ripple. Last turn.
Nope. I did not.
This is supposed to be a skewer, by the way.
Oh, well. I gotta work on that.
You want to float? Yep.
I'll build it somewhere.
Oh, wait a second. Spells you control can be... Okay, so the Hexproof bit. Alright, fair enough.
I just don't call it card.
Okay.
Wait, no, it's from Blue and Black. I'm required.
Wait. Yeah, gain Hexproof from Blue and Black.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not supposed to be in there, then, is it?
No, I'm retarded.
Oh, dear. Well, I got bad news for you. Fetch. mountain, and this mountain, of course, because I am very mature. You see it? You see it now? Yeah. Good old George O'Keefe.
Cool.
That's not the artist, but that's the honorary artist. Eidolon.
Yep.
What would that have been? What did you cite out for that, if you don't mind my asking?
Well, I just got a bunch of one-ups. I don't know how to sideboard for Elves at all.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that's failing for these things.
Oh, you took out a cradle?
We don't talk about that. Oh. I don't like my fake cradles, so I like taking them out.
Oh, okay. Pass turn. Keys. Keys. Not the Legend of Zelda enemy.
I will get them out if you don't have them.
I want Nakata.
No. Hey, okay. Well, you've got two elves now. Oh, and trigger, yeah.
Done now. Go ahead.
I'm not really sure. I'm assuming
the. Are you good? Swiftspear?
Mm-hmm.
Taylor Swiftspear.
I've got one place.
Chain Lightning?
Yep.
Probably take two. Prowess trigger. Swing four. Pass turn. Yeah, Eidolon is kind of a nightmare for the deck. So this was supposed to be a Blood Moon, but it turns out not to have mattered. Like, the Blood Moon would... Oh, that's good.
Yeah, the Blood Moon would, because all my lands are here. Oh, it kills the Cradle.
Yeah, Cradle, Savannah, and Bayou. And that's it. But Flame Rift is not usually a card I like.
Cards locked and the keys are in it.
True. Well, you and Dad are gonna have to go get my keys.
Wow.
You're an ass.
Okay, I'll see you later, Bryce.
I'm thinking. I think I got you this game. I mean, yeah. Spike you. Spike you.
No good.
Swing for lethal, you've got a block. This is a 3-4.
Yeah.
Yep. Take two, and then pass turn. And then there's chain lightning in hand. So
if I had a land, I could have natural orders.
Oh yeah, that's a thing.